This is a demo of a Dehan bike. I just wanted to show you a little bit about some condition issues and how to fold it up. So the first thing I wanted to mention is there's issues with rust on the hardware throughout. So there's a little rust here, there's nuts and bolts that have rust, some stuff here on the wheel. I mean, there's just areas, and most of it is surface rust. It's not anything that's really deep. Maybe in the back here, it's a little bit deeper. This does appear either to be broken off or there's something missing here, and I think that's kind of common with these bikes. It does ride, the tires hold pressure, the tires do not have caps on, the reflector in the front is broken off, that can be replaced. It seems to get in the way when you fold the bike, so keep that in mind. So let me just show you how to fold this thing up. First thing I do is I lower the handlebars, and what I'll do is you just open this up all the way and then loosen this up. And remember, you need to tighten back down when you set it up. So loosen it up, make it easier to put it down. I'll just go over on the side and just kind of push it down. Sometimes it does take a little bit of pressure to do it. So there's the handlebar, and then we'll do the seat. We'll unlatch it, same thing, loosen it up on the other side. And the seat goes down much easier. I do wanna put the latch back down when I do this, and same thing on the handlebars. It gets in the way when you keep it out that way. So there's that. And then the next thing we'll do, we'll do the pedal. And we'll put the pedal in about, we'll try it in that position. So let's go ahead and do that. And it just goes down to right about there. And there's a latch here on the inside. You just move that out. It doesn't have to go out far. That allows the bike to fold this way. Get that kickstand out of the way, and then what we'll do is you press on this and you lower it down, and then we'll lower that down, and then all you do is you just grab it here, grab it by the back of it, and then you can put it in your car. So let's do that. And we have a 2006 Toyota Corolla. A lot of space in here. Put it in, and you can see that there's still plenty of space left over. If you have any questions, send a message on eBay. Thank you.